Newhook wins the draw. David Savard at the left point. A feed to Newhook. High slot. Gallagher shoots, save made, scoring the rebound. Armia. Following the faceoff win by Newhook, the Canadians set that up really well. Savard to Newhook to Gallagher, tic-tac-toe, and Gallagher's shot in the slot was stopped by Tompkins, but nobody picked up Armia in front. He batted that out of the air and in. Stamkos wins it cleanly. Dahan rips it out around the far boards right to Hagel. Hagel's onside across the blue line. To the left circle, he pulls up, waits for help, turns to Cirelli left corner. Anthony Cirelli ducks behind the net. They'll feed it right point Chernak. Center point Hagel, right point Chernak, and a penalty coming up here. Penalties, actually, as Newhook and Stamkos are involved in an altercation right in front of Caden Primo. Now other players come in to join the fray. Struble ends up pushing Cirelli into the net. Well, originally it was Newhook and Stamkos jostling. Looks like certainly Newhook and Stamkos will get penalties. And maybe Cirelli and Struble as well. Across the blue line, Hagel left circle. Rams it behind the net. It's going to come to Kucherov right circle. Right point, Paul. Back for Kucherov in the right corner. A pass in front, point! Shoot, save made! Score! On the rebound, Nick Paul! Nick Paul, who scored his 20th goal of the year last night, gets goal number 21. Point and Kucherov assist on the power play goal. It's 1-1. Nikita Kucherov, another assist and point to add to his season total. 89 assists, 131 points now. Well, the power play had a little bit of a different look with Stamkos in the box. Kucherov was down low, almost in the corner. He threw it in front to point. His shot was stopped by Primo, but Paul followed up from the side of the net and banged it in. Watson out to center ice. Slides it all the way back to his own zone for Dumba. Dumba turns on his forehand, feeds it for Mott, who shovels it forward to AC Mott. Across the line, AC Mott speeds right circle. AC Mott cutting in front! Score! What a goal! Mikey AC Mott! A burst of speed for AC Mott! He went down the right wing, cut in front, and chips it in. It's 2-1 Lightning with 3:34 left in the first. That might have hit off Struble, actually. AC Mott chipped it. I think it hit Struble and bounced to the net. Center point Suzuki. Left circle to Caulfield. Minute to go in the period. Cole Caulfield drifting center point. Shoot save made by Tompkins. That happened because the Lightning messed around with the puck in their own zone and turned it over. Newhook wins the center ice faceoff from Nick Paul. Jacki makes his way to the red line and rips it in. We'll see if Gouley's able to return here in the second period. He left early in the game after a hit from Kucherov behind the Canadiens' net. The puck was grabbed by Dahan, but he's stripped by Armia. To the right point, Savard shoots, blocked, rebound. Newhook shoots. Tipped in front, Gallagher jabbing away at it. The puck is still loose. Finally, we get a whistle. I don't know, Tompkins had that sooner than the whistle sounded. Chernak is jostling with Gallagher. They'll rattle it in. There's a helmet behind the Lightning net. Gallagher makes a steal. Right circle shot went wide right. Gallagher on the rebound. Turns the left wing to Jacki. Right circle, Newhook. Shoots. That hit Gallagher in front. Newhook on the rebound. Right circle. Right circle, Armia. Shoot, score! Well, this line has two goals for the Canadians. And Armia has both of them. It's a 2-2 game. Canadians stayed with it. That was after a sequence where the Lightning had the puck basically from the red line into the Montreal zone for well over a minute. Nice finish from Armia as he got body position. Dahan turns it for Dumba at center ice. He'll crank this back in. Hagel picks the puck up left circle at point Dahan. Frosse Cirelli in front. Stamkos! Score! What a passing play by the Lightning! Stamkos has done it again. Goals in four straight games, and it's 3-2 Lightning with 12:02 left in the second. That was a tic-tac-toe passing play. Dahan to Cirelli to Stamkos. And Stamkos one times it in from the left circle. No chance for Primo. Stamkos gets his 33rd, and the Lightning have the lead back. Here's Jacki with over 9 minutes played in the second. 3-2 Lightning. Left wing Pedard. A pass stolen away. Nick Paul. Shot in the slot. Score! Nick Paul! Well, he got a bounce there. The outlet hit something and came right to him. And he wheeled and zipped it in past the glove of Primo. It's 4-2 Lightning. That's an unassisted goal for Nick Paul, who now has 3 goals in his last 2 games and 2 tonight. That was a beautiful finish right into the top of the net. Drop past Brandon Hagel. He'll angle to the center ice circle, turn it for Sorelli. Across the blue line, right point Duclair. Penalty almost up. Anthony Duclair steps right circle, right corner Sorelli. Penalty up. Right point Radish, left circle to Hagel. Shoots! Score! It's in! It hit Primo and bounced in. Duclair was standing in front, but I think that's Hagel's goal. Seconds after the penalty expired, it's a 5-on-5 goal. It's 5-2 Lightning. Hagel just let a rip. Actually, it didn't go off Primo. Went over his right shoulder. Looked like it hit the bottom of the crossbar and bounced in. There have been a couple of weird goals tonight. The Acemont goal, kind of hard to see exactly how it went in. Let's see. It still looks like it fluttered off Primo, but... yeah, it did. Stamkos top of the left circle. Holds, shoots, blocked away by Primo. Puck stays in play. Paul after it. Nick Paul at the left circle. It is checked. Who's going to come up with it? Jordan Harris had it, lost at point. Right circle, left circle. Kucherov, score!
Touchdown, Tampa Bay!
Kucherov on the one-timer. Well, the Lightning won the puck battle along the near boards, and Point was able to step clear in a two-on-one situation down low. He went cross ice to Kucherov, who had basically an open net. He didn't miss. The Lightning have another power play goal, and they lead 6-2. 4 goals in the period for Tampa Bay. He lost to Struble. Penalties up. Jaden Struble, right circle to Caulfield. Makes a move right corner. Takes it behind the net. Left circle, Harris shoots, block, rebound, loose in front, Slavkovsky, save made by Tompkins, and he holds on. Won by the Canadians. Matheson center point. Right point, Jacki scores. Arber Jacki's made it 6-3. Jacki's 4th goal of the year. He drilled that. Following the face-off win by Suzuki. We should get the 2nd assist. So, Canadians make it a 3-goal game. And for Dumba. Left side feed, Lilleberg. Not a good play. Stolen Suzuki. High slot, Caulfield. Caulfield, a little pass. Bounces to Suzuki. Left point, left circle. Caulfield shoots over the net. Lightning have to limit those D-zone turnovers. Paul in the far corner. Tried to clear. Got blocked by Savard. Suzuki a steal. Left point, Caulfield. Feeds to Slavkovsky, left corner. Slavkovsky. Find the net, Nick Suzuki. Left circle, Caulfield. He scores! What did I just say? Lightning had the puck and they turned it over. An unforced turnover, and Caulfield's made it 6-4. I don't know how many times John Cooper has said we have to limit freebies. The Lightning just gave the puck away against the top line against Montreal and allowed them to have an extended ozone shift. Centers it, looking for Suzuki back post. It got deflected away by Nick Paul. Matheson follows up, right point to Caulfield. Center point, Matheson. Left circle, Suzuki. High slot, right circle, Caulfield shoots. Save made by Tompkins. Great setup for him. Tompkins, a big save. Rebound not cleared by Chafee. Held in, Matheson shoots. Save Tompkins with a glove. Another totally unforced turnover by the Lightning. Chafee had to get that puck down the ice. Matheson batted it out of the air. And then Tompkins made a big glove save. Suzuki wins the draw again. Matheson center point. Spins on point. Matheson shoots a man rebound. Caulfield missed. Maybe Tompkins got a piece, but it went wide right. Matheson center point. Left circle to Caulfield. A feed to the slot. Stolen away. Kucherov. Kucherov banks it out. Nick Paul to center. He'll bust across the blue line. He got tripped by Slavkovsky. Slavkovsky thought there was a penalty. Left point Matheson. Right circle. Slavkovsky shoots. Save made Tompkins. Matheson again, left circle. Got checked by Kucherov, a steal. Chips it out of the zone, Stamkos to the red line. Stamkos shoots it toward the open net, score! I think there might have been a penalty upcoming on Montreal that time because Stamkos was tripped. But Stamkos scores the empty netter. Kucherov adds another point to his total. And the Lightning go up 7-4 with 53.6 seconds left. Third period was definitely filled with more drama than they would have liked. Glendening at center ice. deals it for Chafee across the blue line left circle. Takes a shot. He put it wide right. Time ticks down in the game. Harvey Pinard and Chafee battle along the near boards. And this one is over. So the concern, obviously, for Cirelli and Hagel, who had to leave with injuries. But the Lightning use a dominant second period. Period in which they had 20 shots and scored four goals, four unanswered goals to go up 4-2, 6-2, I should say. They hold on in the third. Another strong performance from Matt Tompkins. He has two career wins in the NHL. Both have come against the Montreal Canadiens. He finishes with 27 saves, and the Lightning win it by a final of 7-4. They reduce their magic number now to 2 points with this victory.